in a recognition that for all of the domestic accomplishments that occurred during his presidency, of all of the pieces of landmark legislation he, Lyndon Johnson, would sign, largely because he, Lyndon Johnson, had driven them through congressional committees that were very much reluctant to embrace legislation, particularly in the area of civil rights or voting rights, or to address inherent